that they switched IDs before the match. Best of seven, Harimoto here to start with the first point. An easy first round match for Harimoto.
One.
The crucial stuff here and now.
2-1. One, three.
Side right at the baseline. And in racket speed from Swin One in that shot makes it quite clear the difference in the physicality. Now physical, many fans of Chun Chi around the world. Oh, what timing. Harimoto quick off the...
3-5.
Midway through his teenage years. Being said, Sora Matsushima, 12 years old, playing the world tour. Ripping back, coming in without any warm-up matches to get into the headspace. Beautiful backhand, though, if it was Liang Jingquin. Heavy spin, seven. A little break off. Harimoto had an incredibly difficult road. Maybe some nerves coming in for Swin One. That was a major point. Typically a bit faster, I would say, with less rotation like that. Oh, and a service error. 2 points for Swin One. Such a difficult ball to deal with. Well placed serve, third ball to Swin One in the lead with the serve on his side. One knows that he's got a big meal on the other side of the table right now. Too wrong, but the fight is very real. Wow. Because they realize their dreams will never be fulfilled playing in the Chinese national team. Have to go elsewhere. Went to Japan for 2 years. Oh, right down the line. It's perfect. This Shotel game, tactics under pressure. A little slipping.
5-2.
The mental game is what sets apart the professionals. It's a big part of the development for the Chinese national team as well. Lift, instead of countering and taking the risky counter attempt.
4-6.
Which is the proper thing to do. Harimoto would have done the same. Heavy spin will confuse the opponent. Think even more, there's no tomorrow. I mean, every shot. One. Wow.
11-5.
And a silent finish. 11-5. Back for game number three. Harimoto down 0-2. Just been beaten 11-5 in the last game. And knows that it's only 1 point.
2.
And if you're not in the top four, it's where you want to be. Means every single point right now. Been able to get in over the table. The serves have been pretty deep.
Yes.
3 points still after the timeout here. Attack. There it is.
Seven.
Keeping it deep. Harimoto hasn't had a good answer yet.
5-7.
Wow. I've never seen Harimoto so shut down.
Six.
Worked out for Swin One. And the flick it is.
Six.
Chiquita. There it is.
Eight.
The back. That point.
Seven,
agreement between the two for the second half of this game.
11,
well,
seven.
Now a 3-0 lead. No lifelines left on either side, but the Harimoto's come back before. This is going to be a very tough task.
One.
Keep laser-like focus to finish this. Four. Went well. Beautiful receipt. Oh, break up for Swin One to get more time on the world tour.
6-3.
Bringing players out from behind closed doors in due time.
4-6.
You can watch the
5-6.
He can counter. An extra seven, spin five. On the running.
Seven, six. Seven, seven.
When have you seen eight, Swin seven. One play a point? Oh, a little break eight, off the net eight. For Swin. Hand that would have put him up 8-5. Different situation score-wise here. And there it is, Swin One takes out the defending champion in front of the home crowd from playing through the top Chinese players.